cat. She lives in LA, up in the park by the Western Gates, where the sands crunch like snails under your feet. When the smog lifts, you see straight to the sea. Oh. Susan, she's quiet. She don't fuss around much. I see her most mornings scratching shit up. Most times I approach, she rebuffs me. I don't count on Susan to butter me up. No, I pick myself up. These days I've been living on the kindness of others, the friendship of strangers who open their hearts and their bodies and beings. And I must be equal parts searching and fleeing and chasing.
Kiss and I'll go home.